Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Void Screw Cube. It's a failed prototype, but since some of you like to see my failures as well, I'm presenting it here. And let me first explain to you the name, Void Screw Cube. Void is because it has a hole. It's called screw because it has helical grooves and things are supposed to screw. And cube because once it's assembled, it's a cube. Unfortunately, this puzzle is a failure. This is the core, and as you can already see from the cracks, it doesn't fit too well. The tolerances are, everything was just a bit too tight. It didn't fit. So this is more like a floppy cube, and you see the parts clicking and flopping around. So that part, well, at least this was could be assembled, but when you look at the other parts, that should have gone in. I've made a lot of trying to get the pieces to fit in the grooves and they did not fit. So this is a failure. I have to redesign the puzzle and see what I can do to make this work better. Still, I have a question for you. That is, what is the total number of pieces that I have here on the table to make the Void Screw Cube? And of course you can count or you can calculate. Thank you for watching.